Vox have chosen their favorite color.
Seems about right.
There.
Take a look at this.
Looks simple enough. All yours. Money? Cash!
Yes, yes! More of your fighting!
Ah! Two arms, brothers!
Moved against his political enemies. He preaches mercy, but 40 souls lie tonight dead in unmarked graves. If a man was ever unworthy of grace, who would be my husband? But when I was beyond redemption, he he offered it anyway. How can I deny forgiveness to one who with love granted it to me?
City going to come back from this?
Maybe it shouldn't.
Kill your oppressor!
I am your daddy.
Thinking about that dream that you had. New York on fire. There's something about it.
Albatross!
All done.
In front of all the men, the sergeant looked at me and said, "Your family tree shelters a teepee or two, doesn't it, son?" This lie, this calumny, it followed me all my life. From that day, no man truly called me comrade. It was only when I burnt the teepees with the squaws inside that they take me as one of their own. Only blood can redeem blood.
Fancy putting those lock-picking skills to work?
That won't take but a minute. There you go. I found some money. Want it? Beyond that gate is Comstock House.
Lady Comstock, how lovely to see you! Wonderful of you to make the journey, especially considering your painful death 19 years ago.
Lady Comstock.
The dress. The thing has mistaken me for my mother.
Your fingerprints do not seem to be your own today, Lady Comstock. Are you unwell?
This isn't going to work.
I think it can.
Your mother's dead, Elizabeth.
Yes. I think it's time I paid my respects. Let's head to where she's buried. There's the graveyard, where my mother's buried.
Where are you going?
Come on.
What are we looking for?
There it is.